All right, it's time for us to enter the long cave. Let's go. All right, so it looks like your standard cave level so far. Got our Yoshi coin. We got ourselves some turtles. We got ourselves some spike tops. Okay, it seems to be almost complete. Although I have to say now, the recoloring of all these redrawn enemies makes it kind of difficult. Ooh, that's pretty cool looking. Ouch! No! Stupid disco. Anyway, that's a pretty cool looking cannon now that I think about it. But the recoloring of all these enemies makes them really hard to tell apart from the background now. Good thing I jumped there, or else I would have gotten shell-shocked. Alright, let's see here. Ooh, you're going to be nasty, aren't you? Whoa! Come on! Should have jumped high enough. Oh, you're a sneaky devil, aren't you? Well, I just burned you, so ha! Oh, I almost got whacked there, and I totally didn't realize it until now. Nope! Oh, almost! If I'd have jumped off of the rainbow disco shell, then I might have made it without a hit. Oop, duck. And cover. Might not work for nuclear crap, but it'll work for bullet bills. Alright, let's see here. Okay, so down we go. Into checkpoint land. We love going to checkpoint land. It saves our progress for us. Why is that even there? Oh. There goes my block. Oh well. Well, there goes my shell shield. Whatever. Wasn't really using it. No! Oh. Stupid soft blocks. Alright, let's see here. Reason I call them soft blocks is because, well, Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga deemed them as made of being made of soft material, so that's why I call them soft blocks. From this point on. Okay, let's see here. Okay, gonna hit this brick when he's on top. And I get a mushroom. Yays. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. That's my cue to go. Oh! Oh! Okay. Let's see here. We got spike tops again. It's like I'm gonna follow you nasty little buggers. But only so far. Whoa! He's gonna begin following me again. Alright, let's see here. Oh, mantra plants, how I love thee. Not. Alright. That's the end of that level. Wasn't quite as bad as I thought it might be. As far as difficulty, not an actual badness. Okay, Long Cave Part 2, apparently. That's 2 ways to go. Alright, let's see here. So, oh! You're sneaky. Hmm. Okay, so that doesn't actually do anything to blocks. And that was a totally bad place to be putting that. Okay then. Up doesn't seem to be entirely enticing, I'm afraid. Alright, let's see here. So you're just gonna rapidly be throwing footballs at me, so I can't have that. I also can't have yellow shell thrown in my face, that makes me very angry. Alright. Oh, what a way to go. Thrown into the lava in your prime. Oh, here's the keyhole. I wonder if the key is somewhere up high. Let me look in a second here. Oh, that would be a nasty Kaizo trap if it didn't just end there. Alright, so it takes me to Ghost Mansion. Why did it have a save point there? There's no indication that this place is made of save point. Alright, let's see here. Now I need to make... Oh, fish! Alright, let's see here. I need to make much more clever use of these springboards, it seems. So, let's see here. Now it's time to experimentalize! Alright, let's see here. Don't take me anywhere cool. Don't take me anywhere cool. What about up here? Nope, nothing cool. Oh, but wait! Aha! Okay. Let's climb this and see where it goes. Wait, that's it? Crap. Okay. Okay, so I need to be a little more explorative. That's cool. Okay. Alright, so up here! Yoshi coin. What do I bounce off of you clowns? Nothing cool. Okay. I just wasted even more of my time! And I wasted even more time by dying! Isn't that all awesome? Okay, it turns out this block, if you have a power-up already, gives you a feather! Not sure of what use that might be to me yet. I need to get up there, I know that much is for sure. Now, it's the actual getting up there that might be the problem. I'm not sure yet. Now, let's see here. Okay, I made it. Is there anything fruitful at the end? Please tell me there is. Okay, so another jump, I guess. Oh, there's the key! It looks like a mushroom. Why does the key look like a mushroom? Oh, I think I get it now. Okay, this makes some sense to me now. Alright, so I needed the springboard so I could avoid wasting myself a very precious P-switch. Of course, one of the... slowdown. One of the first things I want to do is get rid of Chucky here, because he's going to be a pain. Ouch! So are you! Die, fish! Alright, let's see here. Okay, so I can press it there. It doesn't really matter, does it? Alright, so I'll jump up here a little. Alright. Key into hole! We know how that game works. Whoa, what? It blew up something! What the heck? Alright, before we go on to Tunnel Mayhem, I want to go here to Ghost Mansion. Because I do. Alright, so in we go! Eeries. They do look very much like dead Yoshis, don't they? Just my opinion on it. You don't have to take it if you don't want to. Ooh, feather! That ghost is not particularly scary anymore now that he has a cuter face. Okay, moving on. Because we should. Alright, let's see here. So there's this boo circle here. Saw a path over to the left that I should try flying to. But there's not enough room here to make a runway from the boo circle, I don't think. Maybe. Yes, there is! But I didn't get enough height, so go figure. Or maybe I'm supposed to do the run from down there. Who knows? Or maybe I should use one of these ghostly figures to, aid in my jumping. I think that's what I'm going to do. Come on, Boo. I only need one of you. Come on. There we go. Okay, that's far enough. Whee! You've got to be kidding me, a freaking dragon coin? Whatever. Let's see here. Now to go back to the beaten path. For not only is it the better of the routes so far, seems to be the only one worth going to. I really don't care about dragon coins all that much, seeing as... what was in there? Hope whatever it was, I didn't need it. Ouch. Doesn't seem to be. Okay, that's good. Coming. There we go. Let's see here. Ooh. Okay, that's pretty sneaky, but I can do that. Well, I suppose I could have used the shell too, but whatever. I guess I think about things too hard. I don't know. Okay. Let the boo beam go away. And now what do I do with this freaking pee? Whoa. That would have been a close one. That is a close one. Okay, let's see here. Jump over ghosts. Kill a Koopa. Jump. Kill. Death. Two pee switches. Why is there a second one? No, really, why is there a second one? Wild guess here. I guess there's a second one in case I blew it off on getting the dragon coin. That's my most logical guess. Spike Top Cove! Okay. Let's see here. We've got a bunch of spike tops. Another cave area. Doesn't look all that much different from the last cave area, except with a completely different layout. Which makes it still very much the same, doesn't it? Okay, let's see here. We've got piranha plants, we've got fire flowers, and we've got a feather. We're all set. Okay, nut block. Nut block. Yoshi coin. Chucky. You. I don't really need that feather if I already have one. But then again, all it will do is swap out my current fire flower for it. Oh! Ouch! Lava hurts. Thing of interest! What's up here? Nothing. Are you kidding me? Nothing? You give me an interesting looking path. Looks like something should be on that pedestal there. And you give me nothing? Lovely. Okay. Moving right along. Okay, let's see here. Fell down there and that wasn't a very good plan. So let's move on because that's a very good plan. Alright, let's see here. Kill spike top. Ignore spike tops. Kill Chuckies. Kill more Chuckies. Come on. Okay, there we go. Let's see here. Ooh! Oh, you're happy, aren't you? You're happy that I'm gonna trod my Italian leather all over you, aren't you? Alright, let's see here. Ooh! You're nasty. Alright, so up here. Pipe doesn't work because it's clogged with something. Why are there so many places of interest and there's nothing? Is this a demo and I didn't know that? Oh! 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 Okay, so digging around there was not a very good idea. Let's remember, folks, digging through the only platforms keeping us alive is a very bad idea. Alright, let's see here. Dragon coin, thank you. Boing, boing, boing. Boing. Come on, come on. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Dragon coin. Not interested in the dragon coins, I'm only interested in secret exits. What part of that do you not understand, sir? Unless you're going to straight up give me a life, then that would be nice. And that's the last level for this vid. Hey! Wow. Okay, you seem to like giving me saves a lot here, don't you? Alright, that'll do it for today, folks. See you next time.